So welcome, and today, as you can see, this is a small video about my Mac collection. Baby, I just want to say hi to you guys. So please watch till the end. I have a giveaway and how you can participate in it. Please watch this video and consider subscribing to be a part of the giveaway. It's very simple. All you need to do is follow me here by saying participate and subscribe to my channel and press the bell notification, and also go to my Instagram handle and follow me there. Again, it's by the same My Life with Baby S. Consider doing that. And there is a keyword that you need to say other than participate, which I would talk in the middle or talk at the end of the video. You can watch the video full and see. And
hi,
thank
guys,
you
all the beauties and all glam moms, how are you all doing? I'm doing well, and today is going to be all about my lip swatch. It's about my MAC lip collection. I have around 5 shades, and you will see mostly I have the pinks and red tones. And I would shortly be having all the my lip collection. After this, I would be showing you guys the Charlotte Tilbury. If you like, if you're of my complexion, please consider subscribing. And if you're already my subscribers, await that. Also, I'll be having a small Huda Beauty lipstick collection haul as well. So I'll show you. Mostly you would see I would have the pinks and reds in MAC, but I'm going to have Huda will have a lot of neutrals, and my Charlotte Tilbury also has a lovely collection, around 4 lipsticks. So I have around 5 Huda, 4 Charlotte, and 5 MAC. And soon you will be seeing my daughter is here busy as well. So today I'm shooting in a different place because I wanted you guys to see how the lipstick colors really look like. All right. And so this is how it is. Yeah. And this is the color that I'm wearing right now. It's from the Love Me Lips. I think of all the formulas of lipsticks that I have used, I think Love Me Lips for MAC is my favorite and something I'm going to stick to. I used to like Lustring, and mostly all that is, all the lipsticks that I have is of the Lustring finish. But this, the one that I'm wearing, is called You're So Vain. And this is for MAC Love Me Lips, which is the recent launch.
Love Me Lips is most recent launch lipsticks, and you would see that. And this is amazing formula. It is like, it has the luster. It's, I think, one of the best formulas that I've used in lipsticks for MAC. Lustring was very moisturizing, but it used to fade off very easily. But this Love Me Lip is like, it's little stays a little longer, I've observed, and it has a little bit of, like, you know, amplified and a very silk finish. Yeah, cream finish. It's amazing. You will see how when I put it. So this is the Love Me Lips. The rest 4 are Lustring. All right. So I hope you will enjoy my video. Please consider subscribing if you haven't, and I will talk. Now it's just the lip swatch. So please, again, thank you to all my subscribers for taking the time to watch this video and enjoy the lipstick collection. And if you like such videos more, please comment. Please comment which one looks the best on me as well. And I wish you all a wonderful day, afternoon. And this is my outside, the view from my room. And Baby S is just busy walking beside me. She's used to me putting lipsticks, so she's just around. All right, then, thank you. Enjoy watching the video.
I have seen the MAC. The only problem, it melts very fast. Now here is the Milan mode. Mostly all my MAC are gifted by my parents. All right, so this is the Milan mode, which is again a nice pink. You will see I will put it in this order. So this is the Milan mode. Almost similar is the Lustring. Yeah, it's again the same finish. Also, this is the new Love Me Lips. Yeah, this is the Love Me Lips. This is the You're So Vain. Beautiful color, very moisturizing. This is Ladybug. Again, very beautiful red with the brownish undertone. And this is the red, which is Cockney. I would be having my Huda Beauty Demi Matte because I don't like matte lipsticks. So you will see 5 of those as well. You will enjoy that. I have 6 Huda Beauty, so 6 of them, 1 matte of which. So this is the red one again. It's a Cockney. This is one of my favorite Cockney in reds in MAC. So I'll just show you about it.
I just would like to show you the bullet compared to the normal. It has this ombre effect, beautiful color. My parents, before leaving, they got me this. This is the MAC bullet. Lovely, look at the red ombre. The normal bullets are like this, right, from MAC. But Love Me Lips looks like this. They have some nice shades also. So I think if I ever buy again MAC, it would be this, because for now I have like a lot of lipsticks. This would last me at least more than many years. And I think one of the...
Alright, thank you guys for watching my video. And if you've watched all the way till here, please consider subscribing. And so as I talked today, it's all I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the giveaway that I would be having in my channel. Alright, now I have around 1200. Once I reach 1500 subscribers, I would have. And starting from today's video, every time whoever would be leaving a remark on every video that I post and has subscribed to my channel, and this is not a subscription only for today, it's like forever, and you really enjoy my video, then only consider subscribing. And if you want to win, what would the prize be? It would be a surprise. So coming 10 videos, once I'm back from India, I'm going in March to India. And in April, around April 10th, I would be announcing who is the winner. It's very simple. Three things. You need to follow me here. Subscribe to my channel. Say participate. Also, go to my Instagram, and in which when I post about my MAC video, again, mention participate. And that's all you need to do. And henceforth, whoever does the maximum in all my videos, please make sure you watch the video till end, because every time I would give a word. So today's word is going to be, it's my mother's name, it's Alka. So when you say participate, mention Alka, and you will have the chance to win a goodie bag on the 4th of around 10th of April. I will say whoever is the winners. So in any time in any of my videos in the middle, I would say participate, whatever name of an important person in my life, and definitely you would be getting a goodie bag. So please consider subscribing, and don't forget, if you have watched this video all the way till the end, make sure you mention participate Alka in my this channel, My Life with Baby S, also in my Instagram handle again, which is My Life with Baby S.